This is Red Wet Cheeks by Dunglish at Ed Haiku 575 for Read Me Speak Me number 63. It wasn't forgiveness which kept us from breaking apart and from each other, nor was it showing we were becoming fragile, nor skylight pushing back these dark clouds, but our eyes that met after turning the other cheek to one another.